In contrast, Miles developed an enduring passion for the music of Jimi Hendrix, introduced to him by the young British guitarist John McLaughlin.
And I said, let's go to the movies. It's playing downtown. And we went to Monterey Pop Festival. And in the movie, when Jimmy came on and he started to play, and Miles was looking at Jimmy just saying, damn! Damn!
Miles resented the way white rock musicians ripped off black music. And in Jimi Hendrix, he recognized a new black superstar. They planned to work together, but Hendrix died. His spirit, however, inspired Miles' next phase.